Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is a special math question from 2022 Chinese College Entrance Examination. It happened yesterday. The question is, find the coefficient of the term x squared times y to the power 6 in the expansion of 1 minus y over x times x plus y, then to the power 8. Here is the original question in Chinese. First of all, we need to use the binomial formula to simplify the second part. X plus y to the power 8. This is the formula. Here, we are not interested in every terms inside of this formula. We only interested those terms related to our calculation about the coefficient of x squared times y to the power 6. So here is something special, 1 times this, then minus y over x times this. So here, we have 2 terms inside we are interested in. 1 term is this. When I equals 6, so here that's y to the power 6, y to the power 6, 8 minus I minus 6 is 2, x squared. So this term we are interested in. And another term, this term, 8 pick 5, I equals 5, here's y to the power 5, x to the power 3. So here, relate to this part, because this part, we use this to time this one. Second time this one. You have y here. You already have y to the power 5 together. It's y to the power 6 matching this one. And also here, that's x to the power 3. Then divided by 1x, that's x to the power 3 minus 1. That's x squared fit this. So only those two terms related to our calculation for the coefficient. So we are ready to calculate the coefficient of the term x squared times y to the power 6. All other terms, we don't care. So here, that's the detail. We only care the 2 terms here. Others, it's not related to the term x squared times y to the power 6. Now, first one, that's 1 times this. We have 1 terms containing x squared, y to the power 6. So this one. And this one, 1 times this, we don't need it because that's x to the power 3, y to the power 5. We don't need it. So this term, second one, negative y over x times the first one. Time first one, that's this time this. So here you can see y times y to the power 5 is y to the power 6. Y to the power 3 divided by the x, that's x squared. So we need this one. This one times this one, you have y times y to the power 6, which is y to the power 7. Doesn't match this one. So we only need those 2 terms. Those 2 terms containing x squared y to the power 6, we can factor those constants out. Those are 2 constants. If we simplify, this is our answer for the coefficient of the term x squared y to the power 6. In summary, we only need to calculate the following sense. That's n pick 6 minus n pick 5. Here n equals 8. So 8 factorial divided by 6 factorial, 8 minus 6 minus 8 factorial, 5 factorial, 8 minus 5 factorial. So here 6 factorial, 8 factorial, we can cancel. Numerator, we have 8 times 7. Here, that's 2 factorial. 2 factorial is 2 times 1. That's two. Here, that's 8 factorial, 5 factorial cancel. We have 8 times 7 times 6. Here's 3 factorial. That's 3 times 2 times 1. Simplify, we'll have 28 minus 56, which is negative 28. This is the answer. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.